My goodness, here we are today. What's happening? It is the last day. I was just at the right height. What happened? I was just the perfect height. Now I'm tall again. Be taller. That's too high. I mean, it is the last day. It is the last day. The only day. No, it's the last day of Lunar New Year. So today is all about cashing in. We spent a lot of gold saving up packs this last couple of days. So how much, like, I had like something like 450, I think. So I spent about 100, 200 gold, maybe. I'm just doing a daily right here, and then I'm gonna go do some shit over in that side of things, so we can get some more boxes to open, or pouches, or whatever they're called. Yeah, I can actually see chat. That would be great. How have you guys been? How you doing, Cab and Strawberry? It's good to see you both. Guys, yeah, there my spirit animal is blend tech. Prepare for a blending. Hey, you're unfortunate for you. You're the kind of thing I need to be killing, so get over here. Hey, rude. Excellent. I'm glad we got that to you. I remembered that from like, it had to be like 2012 or 10, somewhere in there. I think it had to be in that like range. So I was like, I remember this being a thing. Because it was like on our playlist and like we'd scream it in our car and we were all like beak freaks in my apartment. Holy. Armor enhanced.
In the mood for something spicy? Our Seitan noodles are hotter than torment.
What's the Scovald? Oh wow. That was a quick set of deaths. Oh my god, so I got this like fat lip. I don't know what happened. It, like some ingrown hair or a zit or something. I don't know. It just got infected like right on my, like, that side of my lip. And it's so weird because I ended up being like, I need to pop this or something. And it's like making my whole mouth stiff. And that, of course, made it into a fat lip, but it's like a blister. It's so bad. I don't know. I have this big fat lip and I keep having to like drain the fluid out of it just so I can talk. Hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it. You're back! Or a different one of you is.
Deficiency.
God, now I kind of want to blast spin to win. I got this instead. I do love this song. God, she hits like an actual train. I always wanted River to be like a fucking powerhouse, like, but I really wanted her to have Hammer, like, as like her thing. Right, there you are. Because I just love the idea of like Asura using like their weight and the weight of the hammer in like conjunction to create combo moves, like throwing the weight of the hammer and letting it carry them forward into rolls and stuff. I love that fighting style. I just think it's really fun. It's very tumble, like lots of tumbles, which we have lots of like, you know, rolls and momentum driven attacks, and it's just like, I really like that. But it's just not been a... For one, it's not as much the way Hammer works on Guardian, if I remember correctly. Hold on. Wait, I don't need to do that. I can quit. Let's put a hammer on. I think I'm using Marauders with, what is it? Accuracy and force. Okay, can't be that hard to build. Okay, we got it. We got a hammer spec the same exact way. Like, that doesn't work. This is kind of good. That's a throw, like, that's kind of shit. It's like, it just doesn't have the, like, moves I would want with it. I think that, honestly, Scrapper got more moves, I was thinking. One of the reasons I actually love the Asura is that they have super, like, fluid animations that just look really cool when you chain them all together. It's like playing as Yoda fighting fucking Darge. Count Dooku. Wow, that took me a second. My brain, my nerd cred almost went down the toilet just there. It's like Yoda versus Dooku in the end of like Clone Wars. Like that fucking spiraling crazy fighting style is actually like legitimate in this. There we go. I just need a few more, you guys. Don't mind. Let's see how this works for you. I mean, it feeds the mark thing. Like, because its third strike literally creates a mark on the ground. And that's part of the feed into this. But, yeah, nah. I think I'm good. I like the greatsword's engage better. Honestly, the greatsword plays more like I'm imagining I want the thing to play than I want the hammer to. Scrapper does it really well. I think even Warrior probably does it better, but Warrior's still pretty stiff comparatively. You're I also love how fast it is to just change weapons. Like, those legendary things, like, when they're like, oh, just a simple quality of life thing. Homie, I just got to test an entire idea, just in real time with you guys, with max stats. Like, I just, the only thing I didn't, like, build for was, like, you know, an actual, like, structure around hammer, I guess, if that would change anything. But holy shit, like, just being able to do that on a whim and try something out is so liberating. Like, I don't think people realize how much you can really get away with when you have access to that kind of stuff. And yeah, the weapons do feel heavy. Like, just look at the way that, like, they move. They have to haul it up. Like, that first step, that, like, lean into it, and then the stop. Or if you go to the side... hold on, is it... Oh, wait, I need to turn off action cam. Watch this, like, kick stop. Can I do it? Really? Hold on. Oh, I'm not doing it. That's weird. That is so weird. There's okay. I don't know if that's just not on Guardian. That's so weird. I kind of want to go on Cami and check it now because, like, it's got a weight that, like, puts it over. Like, I'm not doing it barely at all. Did they change that? That's a different animation than I remember even. Hold on. Do we need any more? No, we just got it. Okay, let me just do this really quick. I'm very, very interested right now. Hold on. I know this is stupid and on a complete aside, but I have to check something. Save money. Alright, I'm gonna park her Eye of the North. This is interesting now, because if that is purely based off of the weight of the character, that's fucking crazy. There's two things we have to try, because I think that... I know I used to see it on Cami. Go on, Cami. So, like, you like, list to the left on one foot. Like, you kick over almost and almost fall over. Like, you're like, whoa. And then you bring your foot back down. And it's like you have that momentum and you see the weight of the weapon. And it's on Greatsword normally. I don't know why I wasn't doing it. It was completely different animation. Yeah, whoa, what the hell? Hold on. Is it speed buff, maybe? No, they changed the animation. I've never seen that foot plant before. Why would they do that? I mean, it's fine. It's just not as dramatic. It was so much better. Maybe it was causing some kind of problem? Oh, there. But you used to do it on Greatsword as well. Hold on, check this out. So, like, yeah, they had to have changed it on Greatsword. Like that. It actually looks more awkward on Bow. So wait, did they just completely forget to change that on this then? Yeah, but that's the whole thing is, like, I don't remember doing it on Bow. That's what's so weird. That looks so wrong. Hold up. All of this looks weird. Am I just crazy? Have I been doing something else for too long? Okay. That fucking kick looks like she's doing, like, fucking some kind of like cha-cha or what the fuck is it? What is that kick? Hold on. Oh, no, goddamn it. No, bring that bow back out. This is the best. This looks so good. I'm done. I don't care. I take everything I was complaining about back. Like, can just keep this forever. I'll bring that back out. Nope. I do it right. It does. You're right about it looking like intoxication. Keep going. Okay, it's so hard to do backwards. Oh, my brain just keeps going the opposite direction. Stop it! I love that, though, like the double. And then you have this, though, like. Thorough wobble has to stay. It's like, this is like a standardized greeting for us Thorough players. You stick your head against each other and then just rub it back and forth, build up a static charge, and then you win. That's so weird though. That is definitely different. I don't know. I may be completely crazy and remembering it wrong, but I can't. Who are they? You're very thematic. I actually gotta say, I like your out. I like your grip. The eye thing's a little weird, but props. Alright, that was what I needed to check here. We got about 30 minutes for a reset when we can get more bags, so I figured let's go do some Dragon Ball. One thing I definitely have to do immediately. Oh wait, I forgot I was gonna do this before stream started. Wait, is it really? That's gonna be the last time? No. Use fortune. Oh my god, yeah. That'll give me the last 10 points I can ever get for that. Just today's, it's perfectly lined up. Wow. No, that doesn't matter. Wow. Wow. So wait, I can do that. Fuck, that's a lot. I can do that 4 more times. And that would be... I would need to do it 18 times. Oof, that's a slog. I'll leave it up. We'll leave that as an option, but it will come back next year. Annual light up the sky. I've already... Might as well do it. Last one I haven't done. Gonna do it with this one anyway. This one... How many times do I gotta repeat it? 3 more times? Okay, so that's not too bad. It's literally like 1 more stack. Okay, gotcha. And this one's donating Essence of Luck to Drubert, which I think we have. But I can do that 5 times. So donating 5,000 total points of luck. I really doubt we'll get this because it doesn't... I don't think we have enough activities, but we can try. And we already did that one. Okay, so we have our goals. That's going to be looping anyway. Dragon Ball. I don't really know that this is going to give us anything we really care about. That's fun. Yeah, it's just little packs. Fuck that. All right, I think what we'll do first off... Let's do the daily. Yeah, I know, right? I'm so fucked. Goodbye, cruel world. Literally all of them were chasing me. Fuck off. I couldn't get any power-ups at all. There's one. Need little health dollops. Give me the health dollops. Uh-oh. God damn it, I keep going down to get that power up. Okay. Whew. I want, like, the power-ups are just gone. This is called Dragon Ball. It's, like, just a shitty version of Quake 3. It's just Rocket Arena, basically. It's a big energy snowball fight. It's just part of the celebration. So I'm trying to get some more achievements for it. Well, yeah, basically it's deathmatch. You go around, pick up power-ups, get more skills. And you shoot at people with your fireballs, like you're a Dragon Ball Z character. Get jump scared, bitch. That guy scared me. She's like, just kill me. She's like, I couldn't make the jump. I hate my life. Oh my god. Well, maybe I'm glad that didn't work out. I don't know what that did, but I'm barely living. I would like to continue that living thing. You hate me, I know you do. I don't know what that 3 skill does, honestly. Okay, come on. I did damage. I did a lot of damage, actually. Like, three characters just got hit with 3,000. Come on, guys. He got 8. Oh shit. Kill that guy, dude. Come on. I'm kiting his ass. Just shoot him. Like, that dude was just like, he didn't care about anything else. Can I please just get out of the base? That's super. Thank you. Now I can actually get a power up. Fuck. Figures I would kill you and make the winning kill.
Congratulations! You are victorious!
Alright, I think that's that daily. So let's go do the other daily. Or not daily. Let's go work on that one that's gonna take. What is it? The ultimate surname, huh? I mean, I don't even have proper surnames.
One moment.
You know, I'm not doing too bad with the whole talk in front. Chad Thundercog? That actually sounds like a, either a Char or a, Norn. Or a dwarf. I sort of have very specific, stupid naming conventions that I ignore. I don't ignore them, I just, my characters are not of that ilk, so they're kind of different. I wasn't here to participate at all. Fine, I see how it is. Doesn't make any fucking sense. Damn right it was me. Oh, horse. Another one that likes to fuck me in the ass. Fucking Ellie's, dude. Permanent super speed Ellie's, fuck that shit. You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Let's waste the skill too. That's great. Yeah, that bitch was so far ahead of me, I didn't even see her the rest of the game. What the hell? Fuck Ellie's, man. I love that cover, but... Oh, hi. Oh, that fucked me. I didn't realize I was still deployed. Fuck my life. Oh, so fucking early. Why the hell am I so slow?
I require more energy.
How you been, Coder? Feeling any better? Or yeah, you were for a bit, but I'm just wondering if the season's been treating you good. I don't know what my rhyme or reason on this was, but I'm doing that. Day, another baby rage stream. Yep. God, but God damn. But God damn. Miss Cat Lady. You agree with me, right? That shit was bull. Making sparkles. Ooh, I like your gun. Ah, shit, I should have gone up. Ooh. Wait. I saw that. Oh, you tricky motherfucker. I see it. They're using costume brawl things to get speed boost to go faster. These guys are legit tryhards for a holiday event. What the actual fuck, guys? Next level. It's like I'm actually trying to play it, but they're playing on... Look at that. See this shit? This is why... This one's probably gonna take it. Watch. This name's taken. This name's taken. Had the highest contribution this round. What the fuck do you figure on that one? Wow. Next level mini gaming up in this bitch. Who even knew? They just need to remove the costume brawl things from this. It's simple. Just make it so you can't use toys in here. Because there's no point to it, like, right? Like, otherwise, it is just enabling that. Which, I mean, it's fine, I don't mind that. It just kind of is an unfair advantage for some people. This is all just a DPS check, which I'm probably never gonna win, but it's fun to just throw it down and get some champs done. Or I can do that. That's cool, too. Oh my god. How did I go backwards just there? I thought that for a second there, I was like, oh, I had that deployed. No. I literally didn't. I went backwards with nothing in front of me. No obstruction whatsoever. What is going on? Bro, I'm getting shafted every fucking time. This name's taken again, though, huh? There's usually one there. Do they move? Well, I've already fucking lost this one. Like, that one that I just experienced is insane. Like, there was nothing in front of me. Ground targeting was clearly deployed. And I went backwards. Normally, if it doesn't have ground targeting, it just drops you where you're at. This thing's doing whole new levels of just fuckery. It's insane. So, yeah, I have reasons for being a little bit weirded out by it. There we go. Booming the shot. I like how it looks like I'm just hanging out with my mouth gaping open this whole time, like, just kind of hanging open. But really, it's just because I have a fat lip. So every time I'm, like, trying to coddle that section of my mouth, it just thinks my mouth is partially hanging open. What a great stream. Here comes the Ellies and the Warriors and their crazy DPS bombs. Well, that just fucked it for me. Now it's just a matter of just killing them as fast as possible. That's true. It took me a minute to actually understand what you were saying because I'm such a boomer. Like, wait, hold on. Let me figure this out for a second. God, I hate the placement of these ones. They're awful. Oh, hey. We've reset.
Statistically speaking, this is rather rare.
Excellent. All right, ads in 15 seconds, guys. Sorry about that. Strawberry. How goes? What's wrong? Man. I mean, yeah. Just using Pog, actually, was what... It's not the Pog Champ thing. But yeah, that's actually still... Just like the phrasing made my brain break. The ad does not take you.
Oh no.
Good. Well, I mean good, but... Oh shit, I should open these.
I know of a good use for this.
There it is. Sorry, bud. This is incoming, damn it. I'm waiting for it. Strawberry, speak to me, boy. Did the Twitch come for you? Oh no! I fucked up! No! Fucking hell! How did I get stuck on a piece of geometry like that? That's insane! Come on! Yeah, there was somebody actually way ahead of us, too. That's really bad for us. Yeah, we were top. don't know. I got a Uganda Knuckles if I want to do anything lip poppy wise. Oh, it's horse. Never mind. Horse! This isn't Bosch's channel. We can't do that here. Not doing that. Goofed it several times. Yeah, let's go. Let's completely fuck ourselves in the ass. Cause you know what? Fuck yourself like the slut you are. It's an empowerment thing, baby. If you anyone's gonna fuck you, it should be you. And you fuck you right, because you're the only one who knows how to do it. Oh, Jesus Christ. And I'm just fucking giving up. Hi, guys. I'm going to skip over every single one. Watch me do this. It's fucking seriously missing. It pisses me off. Hey, stop. That's cool. You'll stop when I don't want you to, but you won't stop when I want you to. That's fine. Can I seriously stop hitting every... Fuck you! Every time I went to take a shot, it was like the tornado's going right there, bro. God damn it, I'm trying to just move. Go! Go! Take the... Fuck you! Oh my god! Cube, you're drunk. Go home. I did like this one. I thought I did alright that one, but I wish we could see a score at least. Really? I think we might have been just behind them, actually. Might be delusional on that, but we had some pretty crazy ticks so deep of, like, the lead there. Hi. Bye.